Hi YouTube, long time no see here. Well, today I'm making some homemade gravy. And I'm making some mashed potatoes. And it's gonna be hamburger gravy. Homemade gravy, so hold on. Okay, you put your flour in there and you turn it around. I took the onions out because everybody don't eat onions and stuff. I just wanted the grease have flavor in it with the onions. Hold on for 1 second. And these are my hamburgers that's seasoned, that's going in the oven. And then I'm going to put them in the gravy when the gravy get dark. You see how it's getting dark? Hold on.